Are you looking forward to the film?
Yeah, it should be fun. I've seen the trailer for it, so it looks quite good, so I'm quite looking forward to it.
Obviously, you've had the pleasure of inking quite a few familiar faces. Yeah. Can you tell us a little bit about some of the very famous people you've had the pleasure of tattooing?
I've done everyone from Harry Styles, Ed Sheeran, everyone from The X Factor, so the list goes on. I think it's like 70, so we just lose count of who is now.
Obviously, there's a few people out there inking. Why do you think these guys keep coming to you?
Because I'm good, I suppose.
I have to ask, of all the people you've had in the chair, all those famous faces, who gave you the most trouble?
Dappy is a real pain. He's a really nice guy, but he's a pain when he's getting tattooed.
Has there been any tears, anyone crying? Because it can be quite sore getting inked, to be honest.
Not quite tears. We've come close a few times, but never tears.
Of those particularly famous tattoos that you've done that we might recognise, what was your favourite to do?
I'd say Ed Sheeran. I'm really good friends with Ed. He's a really nice guy. Got a lot of time for him. He's such a sweet guy. So, and pretty much everything on him I've pretty much done. So, yeah, I think he's the best.
For young fans watching this who'd love to get something done themselves, what advice would you give for people who are considering getting a tattoo?
Do your research. Make sure you go somewhere professional. Make sure you know what you want and make sure you're going to be happy with it forever.
Obviously, you've done a million tattoos by this point, I would imagine, but you never forget your first. What was your first tattoo and who was it on?
The first tattoo I did, I tattooed myself when I was 13. I did a little cross on my finger, then my name on my arm. So after that, I was hooked. I just wanted to do it.
Did you get in trouble for that?
No, I got a clip around the ear off my mum, but that was about it.
What's the favourite tattoo that you have on your body now?
I'd probably say my kids. I've had portraits of my kids for my wedding day and stuff like that. So, yeah, that.
What's the strangest thing anyone's ever come in your chair and asked you to do?
I don't think I'll be able to say it that loud, but I've done pretty much everything everywhere. So, yeah, we've done all kinds of weird things in weird places.
Have you ever turned anything down?
I turn quite a lot away because I'm quite picky in what I do. I don't like doing fashion tattoos. I don't like doing what everyone's already done. So I am very picky in what I do. But I do more reworks and cover-ups now. So I've got a TV show, so and it's mainly about me reworking and cover-ups. So I do a lot of that, like sorting stuff out.
When are we going to get to see more of that?
Well, my show's back on Tuesday on Spike TV, so... yeah, and I'm working some other shows as well at the moment, so hopefully throughout the years you'll see me quite a lot on telly.
I mean, like you say, tattoos can be very faddy. What are the worst at the moment? What are you really hating when you see them on the street?
Pocket watches, I think, are one of my hates. Anyone who copies David Beckham as well, like Clouds and Angels are just the most horrific thing I think I've ever seen. So, yeah, I don't really like it.